할 수 있어요? 아, just a moment, please. Just a moment. Okay, did I? Let me help you.
나
yung ganyan ng mga moment, diba?
Oh, yes!
Alright, now! Ayan, ready! Is it, can you try writing your name? Is it working?
Yes!
Yes, yes! Ah, cute! What is your name?
My name is Kim Ji-won.
Ah!
Kim...
Oh! Yes, Kim Ji-won. So I think at this point, we all know her name, right? Meron bang kinakala? Mag-inan dito. Meron ba tayong lahat, no? Alright. So, the second part of the Slambok. Slambok tawag dun. Second part of our profile is the nickname that was given to you by your fans. What was that nickname?
Etching은 제가 알기로는 그...
김딩 사기는 mga fans ko as I know is Kim Ding.
Kim Ding daw.
Yes, Kim Ding. Parang very cringy, ma. What? Why? Why was it? Kim Ding. Would like to know what does Kim Ding mean?
그냥 그 한국에서 조금 저를 귀엽게 처음에 불러주실 때 디원이 이렇게 불러주시다가 디원 딩딩.
When the fans were calling me in Korea, cute, they used to call me like Kim Ji-won, and that it actually evolved to being Kim Ding.
Ah, Kim Ji-won, Kim Ding.
Kim Ding. Kim Ding.
I want to have a nickname also from the Philippines. We have weird nicknames here. Baby.
Baby.
Yeah, it's a real thing. It's a real thing.
Aki.
Sometimes your auntie is baby.
Baby, so cute,
right? Forever young. Forever young, exactly. Hi! Hi! Pero nasanay na ako eh. Sa ako koreano eh. Kailangan natin explain ng ganyan yung mga cultural differences. Now, what is your... Ayan, next one. Yes, yes. What are your recent interests?
Interesado talaga ako sa this thing na isusulat ko, which is very popular right now.
Yogurt ice cream.
Yogurt ice cream.
Ay! Yogurt ice cream. Bakit ka na-hook sa yogurt ice cream? Dahil ba summer? Pero...
맞아요. 여름이기도 하고 그냥 괜히 아이스크림 먹으면 조금 가끔 좀 이렇게 길티할 때가 있는데 요거트 아이스크림은 조금 건강에도 좋을 것 같고 그래서 먹기 시작했는데요. 토핑 막 추가하는 재미도 있고 해서 좀 요즘에 자주 먹고 있습니다.
Yes, it's also summer in Korea, but not only that. That's why there's a yogurt ice cream. Kasi pag ice cream na nakaka-guilty minsan. But at least yogurt ice cream sounds healthier. And natutuwa talaga ako na maraming pwede mga toppings na idagdag.
What's your like, favorite topping?
My love.
좋아하는 topping. Choco.
Choco? Choco blueberry.
Granola.
Granola.
Yes. Coconut.
Coconut.
Masarap yung mga
ganyan yung mga favorites ko.
Yes. Next time, try the dirty ice cream. We have here.
Yes. 그래서 진짜 오면 꼭 먹고 싶어. 싶었는데 아직 못 먹어가지고 가기 전까지 꼭 먹어보고 싶습니다.
Yeah, I really want to try the Filipino ice cream. 사나 makatikman ako bago ako makaalis.
Try the ube.
Ube.
Ube. Ube with queso, with cheese. But it's not really dirty. It's just called dirty. It's not really dirty.
Yes, cheese ube.
Yes, cheese ube. Ah, diba? Tama yun eh. Masarap yung cheese ube. Perfect,
yes.
Perfect. Try it, try it. It's not gonna make you guilty. It's just very good. So, have a question. Do you usually enjoy ordering food? Like delivery?
그래서 배달 음식 좋아합니다.
Yes, I love delivery foods.
What are the delivery food that you usually order?
교차 외에는 이것저것 진짜 많이 시켜봤는데 근데
well, I do order different kinds of food.
아무튼 대박이야. Delivery만 봐 가요. 왜 deliver 사 먹는 거야? 이게 usually deliver 그러니까 for the better.
최근에는 구운 치킨 같은 거 시켜서 먹었습니다.
Brown chicken rotisserie, 망아 oven cooked, 이런 거 많이 order 거 발라게.
Wow, you should try it in the sun. It's like a Philippine creeping chicken, roasted chicken.
In the sun.
Yeah. In the sun, yeah!
Right. Cheese ube and...
In the sun!
Perfect. Thank you so much for your recent interest. Now, let's move on to your next question category. Favorite movie.
Oh.
저는 그 디즈니의 업이라는 영화가
There's a movie called Up from Disney.
Yes. Yes, we love. Do you guys know this movie?
Yeah.
If you haven't yet, you're missing half of your life. This is a, why is this your favorite movie?
굉장히 이제 그 아내를 사랑하는 그 할아버지의 마음이 잘 표현되기도 하고 그래서 최근에는 눈물의 여왕이랑도 굉장히 많이 닮아있다라는 걸 또 깨닫기도 했고요. 원래도 굉장히 좋아하긴 했었는데 굉장히 그 나오는 강아지랑 어린 애기도 너무 귀여워가지고. 좋아합니다.
Well, it's a beautiful movie about this grandfather na he loved talaga siya sa kanyang asawa. So when I was actually playing this role sa Queen of Tears, marami mga emotional pagkatikma. And then there is some character na the dog and the little child na super cute talaga na gusto ko rin.
Si Russell ba yun? Yung Boy Scout? Alright, alright. So, now let's move on to your next question. What are your other interests besides acting?
Sleeping.
Ano ba ang gusto kong gawin? Ano ba ang enjoy
ko sa
pag
Golfing! Golfing!
Bakit ba kayo sumasagot? Ano ba Personal ka to eh!
Personal! 이런 저런 좀 많은 걸 안 믿으시는데 최근에는 좀 잘 쉬는 거를 rest well.
Rest well. Sleep well.
이게 또 제 관심사 중에 하나입니다.
이사 sa pinaka-interesado ko ngayon lately is to really know paano mag-rest, magpahinga ng ayos.
I love it. Taas ang kamay ng mga nakaka-relate.
Yes.
They also want to rest. Same, right? Now, of course, speaking of rest, when you rest with your daily life, diba, there's a lot of things that you can do when even when you're resting. So, I'm sure we would like to see our audience, the Kimchi Won fans here, Filipino fans here, would like to see some photos from your daily life. Gusto niyo ba yon, guys?
Yes!
Filipino exclusive, these photos have not been shared on social media or shown anywhere else. So, look forward natin yan. Let's see these photos. Ayan, this is the first photo.
Yeah.
Pagkain.
kaya?
Ano kaya ito?
Ano kaya talaga yan? Oh. What is meadow garden?
Meadow garden.
제가 너구리 영숙이 작년에 촬영할 때 갔던 곳이에요. 근데 제 이름 이제 지원이잖아요. 근데 저게 이제 한글로 초지원이라고 써져 있어서 그냥 찍었습니다.
Well, when I was filming, shooting for the 너구리 영숙, we were doing it there. And 'di ba pangalan ko is Jiwon. And actually, in the Korean fonts, na doon sa Meadow Garden, nakasulat Cho Jiwon. Kaya I took the photo.
Ah, yes. You guys, yung second tsaka third character, that's Jiwon. Wow.
Same, same.
Yes. Meron bang mga memorable episodes or moments na nakita mo dyan sa Meadow Garden na yan? Na-experience mo dyan?
저 때 이제 백화점 원래 옥상에 영숙이가 있다 이제 그런 장난을 치는 장면이었는데 실제로 이제 다른 장소에 가서 촬영을 했었거든요. 근데 거기 촬영하는 식물원이었는데 거기가 굉장히 예뻤던 기억이 있습니다. 식물 굉장히 이렇게 울창하게 있고.
In the scene that I was shooting, it was actually where in the Yongsuk was in the Hanapsi Yongsuk, it's a department store.
Yes.
But it was in a beautiful indoor garden. Kaya I really enjoyed watching those kind of iba-iba klase ng mga halaman.
Yung raccoon yun, guys. Do you remember?
Yeah.
Nakot ba? Nakot ba siya? Yes, that raccoon.
Yes, raccoon.
Yes, yes. Correct, correct. Now, let's proceed to our second photo.
Ooh!
Snow. So this is a beautiful snow scenery. Did you shoot this while you were filming?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
감사했어요. 누가 이제 백현우가 저를 맞고 이제 쓰러지는 그런 장면을 촬영을 했던 곳인데 저는 한국에서 눈이 그렇게 많이 쌓인 장소로 처음 가봐서 눈꽃이라고 하거든요. 나무에 눈이 꽃처럼 이렇게 매달린 거. 그게 너무 예뻐서 이제 남겨봤습니다, 사진으로.
Yes, it was actually while filming and it was in the scene where in Baek Hyun who was 남았다이 샤가요 almost being killed by the gunshot trying to save me. It was that part and it was my first time ever to see in Korea na ganyan karaming snow. And we also call it the snow flower wherein all this snow looks like parang bulaklak sa mga, yes, mga yes. branches. It was beautiful actually.
Yes, looks very beautiful. And what comes to your mind when you think of or look at the snow?
Every time I look at snow, kasi yun mga first snow, I really like and excited and looking forward na paggawa ng mga snowman. So tuwing nakakita ako ng mga snow, I think of snowman.
Snowman!
Elsa. Yes, you look like a Frozen. Do you want to build a snowman? You look like the Princess Bear. Oh, no, to be fair, yes.
Thank you.
Where's about Anna? Elsa. Yes, yes. Now let's proceed to the third photo.
Oh.
Ah, 같은 곳이에요.
Actually, isang lugar lang talaga siya with the second photo.
Okay. So, pero why did you try to do it? This is there a specific activity or tradition na ginagawa mo when it snows?
Oh, 네, 뭐 눈사람 만들기도 하고 저렇게 눈 많이 쌓이면은 이제 뭐 그림도 그리고 하는데 제 기억으로는 전날 촬영이 저한테 굉장히 마음적으로 좀 쉽지 않았고 좀 되게 슬픈 촬영이었어서 쉬는 시간인데도 조금 울적한 거예요. 그래서 좀 기분이 좋아지려고 그렸던 것 같아요.
Every time I see snow, 같은 날 지나는 칸이나 I love making a snowman or because 막 may 뭔가 snow that on that I can draw, I do like doodles and actually on that filming itself, it was actually a part where I remember in I was emotionally drained. So during the rest time, nag-drawing ako ng smiley face para to cheer us up all.
Wow! Mm. nag-share naman tayong lahat dito, guys.
Yes!
Thank you so much for sharing your daily photos, daily life with us.
Thank you.
Mag-enjoy naman kasi sa mga photos, no? Tatlong images, never before seen photos, of course, taken by Kim Ji-won. Now, let's proceed to our next category sa profile na. Oh, top three things that you want to do nowadays.
Tatlo yan. Hindi na natapos yung golfing na yan. Hiking.
First is a travel.
Okay, travel.
도자기를 좀 만들고 싶어요. 그 도자기 만드는 클래스 이런 걸 좀 해보고 싶고요.
Second, I want to actually go to a place yung pagawaan ng mga pottery, like a pottery class.
Ah, pottery, pottery. Parang kay Harry. Pottery.
And third, I want to go to an amusement park.
Yeah!
Okay, okay. Now, for the first question, what is your travel dream destination?
Oh.
Want to travel? Where do you want to go?
Shepherd, I think I have to come back here yeah. as a travel.
Yeah.
이제 쉬는 시간이 생기면 여기저기 이제 가족들하고 여행도 다니고 좀 그럴 계획이 있어요.
When I have time to rest, siguro may konting break in between. I plan na gusto ko dalhin yung mga pamilya ko at sa iba't ibang lugar.
Kasi wasa cheese ube.
Yes.
And then siguro babalik kami para kumain ng cheese ube ice cream.
Inasal. Yes. Perfect.
At inasal din. I promise to eat it when I come back.
Yes! Thank you. Now, speaking of pottery, what exactly are the things that you want to make like that? What is it?
제가 이렇게 조그만 컵이나 이렇게 그릇 같은 거 모으는 거를 좋아했었는데요. 이제 촬영하면서 그런 거를 못하다가 최근에 다시 이렇게 만들어가지고 좀 간직을 하고 싶다 생각을 하게 돼서 시간이 나면 한번 만들어 보려고요.
I really had a habit of collecting 뭔가 teacups and 뭔가 magaganda mga maliliit na mga plato, but I've been very busy with different filmings and shootings, kaya na medyo napahinto. But I plan to do so again. Pero ngayon naman gusto ko, ako rin ang gagawa.
Hirap yun, pottery, no? And of course, speaking of amusement parks, what is your favorite ride? What would you like to ride when you go to an amusement park? I cannot ride yung mga medyo nakatakot na rides. Ang kaya ko lang siguro yung mga carousel. And I really like to go kasi gusto ko kumain ng mga iba't ibang klase ng mga snacks such as mga churros. So kaya siguro medyo maganda ang panahon, I really plan to visit the amusement park. Yes. We hope that you can share it when you go there. You can take photos as well. I think that would be very nice.
Oh, 한번 노력해보겠습니다.
Yes, I'll try.
Yes. I'll try. Now, let us proceed to our next question for the profile. Yeah, there you go. What do you do when you cannot sleep?
Well, if I cannot sleep, siguro I play on my favorite videos.
Nanonood siya ng video, no? Basically. Okay, okay. What are these favorite videos of yours?
Videos of those.
I like to play mga cute videos ng mga dogs or even mga rain, yung sound ng mga rain or even mga videos ng mga ina napapakita ng mga walking in the rain, ganun.
Oh.
So bakit makakatulog ka naman talaga pag pinanood mo? Now, speaking of videos, is there any memorable video that you have seen on YouTube recently?
Ibig mo ba sabihin ng mga movies na pinanood ko sa YouTube?
Ay, bawal yun! Hindi mga movies, pwede yung mga videos,
clips.
Any YouTube video.
Ah. 최근에는 유튜브에서 그 건강한 음식 만들기 이런 영상을 봤는데 반찬 만들고 이런 거 그거 보고 한번 해봐야겠다 생각했습니다. Lately, I've been watching mga YouTubes ng mga pagluluto ng healthy food. And as I was watching it, parang napaisip ako na siguro I should start doing cooking it as well.
Oy! Nagawa ng mga banchan-banchan, no? That's how you learn. Diba? Nanonood tayo ng mga YouTube videos. Correct, correct. Now, let's proceed to our next question. It's not really a question, but is there any TMI that you can share with us today for your Filipino fans?
Oh.
Oh, little TMI. Oh, little TMI. Oh, little TMI.
Today's TMI?
What is it?
Ano kayang pwede kong isulat?
What credit card number?
Sorry. 이거밖에 없는데?
아, 그만 daw siya na ako ng meat during lunch.
그만 ako ng carne for lunch. TMI I can share.
Oh, why not? Block pa ka naman ng TMI. It's an information that we would like to know. Why not, right? Was it good? Was it good?
Ah, 맛있었습니다. Yes, masarap.
That's the important thing. At least you enjoy it.
Ah, 또 있어요. 또 있다.
Okay, okay.
Wait, 있어 봐.
Okay,
안에서 이제 옷 갈아입고 나오는데 제가 너무 긴장을 해가지고 막 이렇게 빨리빨리 물 마시다가 치마에 물이 조금 묻은 거예요. 그래서 드라이기를 엄청 빨리 말리고 나왔습니다.
Well, I was inside. Dapat nagbihis ako. Napalit ako ng cost ng damit outfit ko. And then habang nagmamadali ako palabas, excited na excited ako para sa inyo, medyo napasa yung aking palda. So parang nagbilisan kami na ipa-dry using a hair dryer.
Wow! Wow! Yeah, so nice that,
Hindi
masyadong
halata.
Mul
sa
kalimawa
siguro,
kinsan masaya. Oo nga naman. Tapos diba medyo parang bluish na naman ang damit ko.
Correct. TMI din yun, palakpakan naman tayong TMI din.
Yes!
Thank you for sharing that information with us. Now, let us proceed to our next category.
Frequently
used phrases or words.
눈치배!
나? 제가 뭘 잤어요?
아르바 마달라스 거 ginagamit na salita?
와!
그냥 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 둘도.
What do you usually say? You think?
감탄사. 어머.
어머.
어머
어머.
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 어머. 어머.
어머. 어머. 어머. 어머. 어머. 어머. 어머. 어머. 어머. 어머. 어머. 어머. 어머. 어머. 어머. 어머. 어머. 어머. 어머. 어머. 어머. 어머.
어머. 어머. 어머. 어머. 어머. 어머. 어머. 어머. 어머. 어머. 어머. 어머. 어머. 어머. 어머. 어머. 어머. 어머 이렇게
좀 많이 쓰는 편인 것 같아요. Yes, I'm actually I use different expression words a lot, like oh my or oh 뭐 그런.
Speaking of expressions, are you also aware that you use your hands a lot?
Yeah.
When you talk.
Yeah.
맞아요, 저 이거 이거 많이 합니다.
Yes, I do this a lot.
Yes. What are the things that you usually do? This. What else?
이것도 많이 하고
팬분들한테 이거 배워서 이것도 많이 합니다. 나도 또 하고 막 고마워 하는 fans 같은 fans, and I also do that a lot.
Correct. Yeah. So now, guys, we have completed the Philippine version of 2024 profile written by Jiwon herself. Now, Jiwon, how would you describe Kim Jiwon in everyday life, not as an actress, in one word?
저를 일상의 단어로 하면 전 제법 꽤 재밌는 사람?
I am somehow, somewhat funny.
You guys agree?
Yes!
감사합니다.
매주 나타나고 있고 바가 사비인 여 힌데.
그러면
그리고
Now let's proceed to our next segment. Now for this, be my